Sheesh, this town's a total dump. I thought Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like.
Yeah. Ocean.
here! You be here!
Ha!
This is too weird. Okay, you got this! Smell's gone. Must have gotten used to it. Way things are going, I'll be working for Shinra next. Nice try, Midgar. I'm talking to myself. City's getting to me.
come from? Any monster troubles or...
Monsters have been acting strange since the bombings. Don't go letting them
Not gonna be good for any of us if Wutai's got their claws in this.
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of Asgard City need not worry about any additional complications. We are in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that incurred in the attack on Mako Reactor 1.
Oh, what do we have here? Man, that's gotta be Avalanche! Not bad. Not bad at all. But I can do better.
Yuffie? Yo.
There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Gija. Follow me.
Wait up! So, Gija, why didn't you come meet me before?
I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. What exactly is a W, anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over me?
So why aren't they back yet?
Well, judging from the news, they didn't get caught. They'll turn up.
And when they do, we're gonna treat them to a feast. I can almost taste your pizza now, Jesse.
Shame, since you won't be getting any.
What?
Well, here we are. Ladies first.
Sold out everywhere.
So, Fort Condor's finally made it down to the Undercity?
We're remodeling the place. Been living here a while, but that doesn't mean it has to look like it.
These two are Billy Bob and Polk. And that's Nio.
Hi. My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it. So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule. But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
Hey, you gonna be okay out there? Got all the info you need?
You look kinda nervous.
I just wanna make sure I have the plan down pat. You know, like how to get up top and all that.
Well, if you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train up there. But with all the commotion going on, that's not really an option. Security's on high alert. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for things to settle down some.
Sit tight? But I want to go now!
Be my guest, then. Go get killed.
Harsh.
If you haven't introduced yourself to Billy Bob, you should. He's got some intel you might want to hear.
Okay.
You look about ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
I should have known. It hasn't been out long, so there's no way you W's would have heard of it.
Yes I have. And what's more, I'm awesome at it. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever knew the rules.
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them. How'd you do that? You totally kicked my ass.
You mean, you didn't lose on purpose? Wow.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
I've kind of got better things to do.
Sure about that? Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Whatever. Bring it on! Welcome.
So the materia I'm looking for is in the Shinra building, right? And where is that exactly?
Ignorance truly is bliss, huh?
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't mean to offend you. Of course, you probably knew this already, but there's a whole other city built on the plate above us. Shinra building's right in the middle. You can't miss it.
Oh, that one. Why didn't you say so?
As for what to do once you make it into the building, ask Nayo. She'll give you the deets.
Hey, you up for a round of Fort Condor? Oh, you sure? Yuffie? Might want to wait for Sonon before hitting the city.
You must be tired from your trip. Why don't you get some rest?
With all the noise in this city? I'm freaking possible.
How about you tell me where in the Shinra building they're keeping that materia instead? Don't hold out on me now. I know you know. Actually, I kind of don't. At least, not an exact location. All I know is that Shinra, for most purposes, treats materia as a weapon. Which means the Advanced Weaponry Division probably deals with it.
And since that's in the basement, I see. So, Shinra hides its top secret materia in the basement. You won't have to wait much longer, my precious. I promise. Just be careful, will you? Please? Sonon's still not back? Must be in Wall Market, then.
What's Wall Market?
Let's just say it's a place for people with mature tastes.
Mature tastes?
There's lots of different establishments. It's kinda hard to explain.
No, I think I get it. Like bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see, and drinks so bitter you want to spit them right back out.
Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't understand the value of hard work. They'll be the death of society. Ugh, how can they not see that they're the ones destroying it?
Wutai's got a place like that, where grown-ups drink their lives away. It's called the Happy Turtle.
Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Midgar as well.
Huh?
I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I do see their flyers from time to time.
You do, huh? Oh,
they're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time!
I salute you, Happy Turtle.
Come to think of it, there's a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him Old Snapper, and he doesn't dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai.
I gotta find him. Man deserves some dachau beans.
You sure you gotta go? Thought we could chat some more. Getting here must have been quite a journey. Still can't believe you came all this way on your own. So the Happy Turtle's from Wutai, huh? I never knew.
You know about the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I? It's that thing that stimulates modulation.
Kinda. It's a machine that puts you in a virtual world where you can practice fighting all you want. There's even a portable version of it. Guy around the corner has one. Hardly ever see technology that cutting edge down here. So what do you say? Wanna try it?
I really don't have time to be playing around with some stimulator. But just to be polite, I guess I'll take it for a spin.
The guy's name is Chadley. He's over by the neighborhood watch. If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to help.
All this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
Got the place a guard dog. Figured it'd spare my tenants the trouble of chasing off nosy men. Ah, have business with the Merc, do you? If it's a job you want done, he's your man. But otherwise, don't bother. Got the place a guard dog. Figured it'd spare my tenants the trouble of chasing off nosy men. Ah, have business with the Merc, do you? If it's a job you want done, he's your man. But otherwise, don't bother.
Searching for candidates.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis.
She seemed relatively agile and has substantial muscle mass for her stature.
An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
I'm Yuffie. Nice to meet you. So, what are you researching?
Combat. It would entail doing battle with the summon in a virtual arena using this portable simulator. Interested?
Sure. Why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well, then. What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain some invaluable data. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time.
I mean, each sector may not have much, but collectively?
The question is, though, how will we move trends? Is here's the hint? And Sam, do you want to chip in?
Nothing. Because you and I are going to protect it, no matter what.
Come to think of it, no, not today.
Hey, lady, are you lost or something?
Stand up, get ripped! No more flab, just mithril abs! Who needs fun?
If you're a freaky bee, I'm from the different class.
Choose the life on the ground floor. Boy.
He must have found a gate.
He may not have the bullets to fend them off. Seriously hope the bombing hasn't sent a bunch of new monsters our way.
What's gonna happen to our town?
Nothing. Because you and I are gonna protect it, no matter what.
People around these parts call this place the beginner's home.
Can't keep kids in trains like this.
Some military shills got home.
Look at that, they blew it up.
Sector 5 must be an absolute mess right now.
Maybe I'll go see if everyone's okay.
This is a state of emergency.
I bet you they're getting avalanche to
go, and I get my hands on those winnings.
We'll be right back.
to think how much this bombage will have riled up the monsters.
Shinra, I get it. I should be up. Where are they? They should have been here by now.
Huh? Waiting for someone? Ooh, you got stood up.
As if. Wait, who are you? Don't mean to be rude or anything, kid, but do you mind? I'm not exactly in the mood. Not in the mood. Go bug literally anyone else. Not in the mood. Go bug literally anyone else.
Oh well.
His ways are a mystery.
Not that I'm surprised after what went down yesterday.
Starting to think I might never get to go in again.
What? No! Can't be closed.
How many hours has it been up there now?
Hey! Let's take five,
do you have
man.
Any idea how much these tickets cost and did spending all our gil on booze make sure?
Not gonna give you a discount.
Why not take a look while we're still fully stocked?
Oh, and I get my...
You know the drill! You wanna play, you gotta fork over!
Hmm? What's your deal?
And why are you dressed like a five-year-old? That's just weird. What are you talking about? This isn't weird. It's super cute.
Super cute?
More like super lame.
Not as lame as Midgar. Huh?
Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing Fort Condor. I could really use the training, you know?
Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, three gil. Heya!
5 must be an
app. Guess it wouldn't be the end of the world.
Some military shindles.
These reactor bombings are really spooky.
The bombings must have freaked the monsters out.
Guess you can say the same thing about the human population.
Monsters have been acting strange since.
They send their ninjas in. We're gonna be in big trouble.
These reactor bombings are really spooky.
Some military Shinra's got wrong.
I need to think how much these are.
Mutar doesn't have a bomb.
Mutar's behind the bomb. Oh, and I get my hands on those winnings.
Thing is, ladies are always gonna get their fill. If anyone's gonna starve, it's us.
I hate that you're right. Unlikely, yeah, but not impossible. Plus,
look, a burger! The Bakupo!
What's the point? Well, I have no food to eat.
So, who do you think the Grandmaster is?
I ain't seen you around here before. Sure you're in the right store?
honestly hope the bombing isn't sent to Bunch.
Eh? See that murk around?
Come to think of it, no.
Delaney, are you lost or something?
Them off. Seriously hope the bombing hasn't sent a bunch of new monsters our way.
What's gonna happen to our town?
Nothing. Because you and I are gonna protect it, no matter what.
Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the happy turtle. Oh, greetings, Softshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem. Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Mutaian, especially since the bombings. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here's a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
Little guy.
Corneo's been sending.
Trust me, you don't want to ignore it.
stormtroopers if we're planning to go to war.
Stop!